If the cornea has an uneven shape to it, then some light rays will be bent more than other light rays. This is called astigmatism. These corneas are shaped more like a football or a barrel. This may lead to some light being focused in front of the retina and/or some light behind. Depending on the amount of astigmatism, this person might need corrective lenses to see clearly at a distance and/or up close.